about the dangers of talking to strangers. For I, Mary Ellen Moriarty, once talked to strangers. And that is how I became the innocent victim of a brutal kidnapping. Almost 1 year ago, I was a carefree teenager, memorizing my lines for Hello Dolly. I was supposed to play Dolly. When one day, a day that I will never forget, I was walking home from rehearsal. I'd missed my carpool. And I was waiting at the street corner for the light to change. When all of a sudden, a dark car pulled up beside me, and a big man stepped out, and he was older, and he was good looking, and he had a tattoo on his chest, and then the next thing I know, he